Hello everyone and welcome back to Atelier Ryza! In between episodes I put Claudia in the formation and I equipped her with some of the accessories we had and I made a better weapon for her because we of course could immediately do it. Push over here. I also changed her costume because fitting the rest of the party by now is not even that good. I mean, it's a nice set, I guess. Anyway, River Cave. We still cannot get there. There on the other side, we can get. So, last time we did the Rising Tamian Road, but we didn't really manage to, you know, explore whole new area and all of that. So before we continue with the main story, let's do some exploration. Ooh, lightning. Hmm. Oh, hello, you. That's one of the yeah, that healing melon.
Yes, Atta. Where am I? I'm going to get some of this.
Well, this area isn't particularly dangerous, but as I can tell. There we go. Okay, it did manage to count, that's something. Oh yeah, need to... There we go, sprinting! Just a bit too far. I probably should have just stayed at tactics too, but oh well, too late now. I guess I am just grinding a bit early on, but that's nothing new, is it?
Mm-hmm.
more items. Okay, this way! Anything else that's new? Does not seem like it. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna keep on casting. The more you cast at once, the faster I can stop, I suppose. Well, either way. Oh, rare drop. Also level up. Yay! So cute. Just need to use it. Well, just need to use the skill 2 more times. Still need to use a bunch of items. That should be it for skill at least. Yep. Yay! So I still need to do an extra order. What item? Dedication. What did that do again? That's useful. She is the healer after all. I'm just gonna use a lot of this. Unnecessarily quick action even. But hey, that makes that a lot faster.
Yeah,
This is so ridiculous. But I think that should be all of the items needed. Yep. Velocity. Okay, so clues, obtain treasure, unleash election order, and still something special. Okay, so I can stick to using Ryza for now. I'm probably to stop fighting for a bit. Energy pendant. Don't complain. I think it's chasing me. I don't feel like going back and checking. Oh. That's gonna be annoying. Or not. I should probably attack some of these guys from behind. Oh shit. That's a Mega Wyvern. Fire damage? I can do fire damage? Wait, can I use a bomb? Oh, I'm out of good charges anyway, so... ow! Ice damage, huh? That one I can do. So that didn't really unleash her attack order, but... oh well. That was... not exactly what I intended to do to begin with. I should probably just go back and come back with full, you know. Oh, got charged. Just charged. I mean, I'm not complaining. Just wondering what cast it. Oh well. Let's see what we have over here. Northern Fork. I think that was actually the... yeah. In fact, this is exactly where I needed to be. Check. Treasure map updated. So this. Border scale. Yeah, I can't really go any further this way. So let's go back to the atelier for now. We did get quite a few materials already. And I need to check where the next step is. Oh, we don't have one, I guess. Sud River and River King. Do I need to skip clues? Doesn't seem like it. I do need to make more delicious fight. Do I have what I need for that? Yes, I do. Wait, did it require anything? Nope, just delicious fate. In that case, I don't even really need any of that, do I? Okay, might have moved back a bit too much. Okay, so just float and float, sure. That's all I need.
Oh, where are you?
There any more quests around here? Don't that I can take. So Boden District it is. At least the main quest as well, so. Oh, hello.
Ryza-ka. Ore. Konnichiwa.
ああ、島にもクリント王国の遺跡は多いからな。というか、この島は遺跡の塊みたいなもんだからな。調べることはいくらでもある。いや、普通に暮らしてるとその辺りピンとこないけど。さあ、それ。東の高台からこのボーデン地区まではほとんど遺跡の上に立っているようなものだな。それって
やっぱり珍しいことなんだ。ああ、大都会でもない一地域にこれほど遺跡が密集しているのはかなりな。Yes, that does sound extremely unusual。すごい国だったんだね、クリント王国って。本当にこれほど遺跡を抱えながら何も伝わっていないんだね。Pretty much。知ってるのは昔あった大きな国ってことだけ。中には
タオチみたく本が残ってるところもあるけど。うん、そうか。ますますわからんな。何が？普通ならこれほどの遺跡がある場所には伝承も広く多く残っているはずなんだ。どこから来た、何があった、今までどうしてた。そういう自分たちに関する伝承がな。Interesting。
いや、that makes sense。なぜかこの村は禁忌ばかり多い。あれをするな、ここに行くなという決まり事だな。そうそう、息苦しいったらないよね。私たちを襲った竜も村じゃ定番の脅し文句でさ。あ、いや、カワキの悪魔も本当にいるんじゃないかって思っちゃうよ。カワキの悪魔。
寒気を呼ぶっていう、私たちの丘の天敵だよ。湖を渡って来られないから島にいれば安全ってお話。島から出ていく気持ちを抑え込むための脅しだって私は分析してるけどね。どうしたの二人とも、いきなり黙りこくって。もうすぐ寒気が来るんだったな。
あ、うん、カラッカラな日がずっと続いて水を持ってるブルネンケがいばる、嫌な季節だよ。そうか、やはり調査を急ぐ必要があるかもしれない。
You still need to develop your brain a little more. No offense, but yeah. There you go.
Ah, Ryza. Hey, Jenna. Here's that vape you asked for.
Thanks so much. Oh, this looks tasty. Now that you did, we needed to catch the fish. Okay, and then we are going off to fish.
Are you sure it's safe for just the two of us?
You to go.
Oh, it's okay. Cynthia's coming later. Actually, you know what? I think we'll just make an article about this fate. Okay, see you later. Bye.
That was difficult.
They are so clearly their father's daughters.
Yeah, fair enough. So many quests I can't really do. And others I'm supposed to be able to do, but... Right. That should be faster than just swarping with the map, so...
So,
I'm going to go to the water. There's definitely something wrong.
なるほど。やはり他の旅商人の間でも竜のことが噂になっているのですね。竜。That is kind of important. まだそこまで大きな騒ぎにはなっていないが、街道の先の宿場町に噂が伝わるのも時間の問題だろう。まずいな。旅商人の足が遠のけば村の生活にも悪影響が出かねません。
Yeah,
that's definitely
a problem.
Yeah,
it's
bit
of an issue.
Yeah, maybe.
Since we are inevitably going to face him again, I'd probably kill it. Of course we're going to sneak in. Why wouldn't we sneak in?
やはり強行を策こそ用いるべきでしょう。やっているやっている。そうは言いますが、相手が竜となれば軽々しくは動けません。いや、ノーキーディング。お子息が怪我を負わされた悔しさは抑止するが、少し冷静になられては。あの程度の怪我、息子はもう大丈夫だと言っております。オッケー。
Might not like him, but still glad he's alive. Or fine.
Money, Claudio. Ima, what does get a cana?
Sore do Kuroka.
勇敢なるブルネン家の男として竜退治に行くと息巻いておりますぞ。
あーな、
バカな。古城の竜は敬うべき島の少女、退治などもってのほかじゃ。
しかし奴が街道にまで出没するようになったことで島の生活に悪影響が出るかもしれないのですぞ。
島にこもって息を潜めておればよい。そもそも外とのつながりがなければこんな災いは起きとらん。
あまり現実的な話とは言えませんが、私としては島民の生活を守るためならたとえ竜でも。
Yeah, he might be an asshole, but he does keep his
勇敢と無謀を履き違えるのは昔から変わらん。数代前のバルマトスも
do this。
この私の要望ですぞ。
害があるなら守護獣だろうと悪魔だろうと退治するのみ。
モリッツさん、それは今勢いで決めることではないでしょう。
くどい。このモリッツ・ブルネンが決めたのだ。守り手で竜の討伐隊を結成する。
あーな
ー。ですから皆さん少し落ち着いてください。
主のような旅商人だ、怪しげな錬金術師だが、よそ者がうろつくせいで村は災い続きなのじゃ。
ちょっと、さすがに言いがかりが過ぎるんじゃない。そうやって閉じこもってるからいつまで経っても。
Hey, Ryza。
Ryza。
シュタウトの悪同盟、また勝手に我が家の周りをうろついとるのか。
つい勢いで。待って、ライザー。私のアトリエまで行こう。
どうまで何をやっているのだ。
たく、あのバカ。
of course。
どこに行こうかな。
何をしたんだ、テレポート。We do have to fear something out about this.
竜の討伐隊だなんて、いつの間にそんな物騒な話が持ち上がってたのさ。
モリッツさんがその場の勢いみたいな感じで。でも結局ルベルトさんも同意したんだよね。
うん、守り手の人たちを大勢出すって言ってたよ。
And if they all fail and die, what's gonna happen next?
竜星の古城ね。竜はそこにいるって歌われてるし、レントも実際にその目で確かめてるんだよね。
あ、確かに城に降りていた。流星の古城。俺たちも冒険者の足くれとして行ってみたくはあるが。
ワイクバスリオラン。
その討伐隊っていつ出発するの？
さあ、そこまでは聞いてないけど、森に入ってこられたらちょっとまずいな。
そうだな。一層先手を打って船着き場まで様子を見に行ってみるか。
Teleport, huh? Well, before that, it's time for another small exploration trip. We haven't